Everybody, post-editing Angel's Calamity here. Tell you what, editing this video was a nightmare. Audio was all over the place. We had some severe echoes. We were also all drinking while we were recording this, and the app I used to record the audio was through my phone. They changed their file formats on me. PlayStation didn't like it. That was fun. Had to find some workarounds for that. But that's not something you guys have to worry about. That's my problem, not yours. Anyway, I want you to enjoy this. We recorded this back in October. We got five of us together. We did not know this was a multiplayer game until we all sat down to play it, and we really did just have a lot of fun. When we pick up recording again, the audio will be much better. We sat down to do like five or six videos in one go, so the next few videos of this are going to be the bad audio, but I will get the better audio when we start recording again next time. I promise. I will do the best editing I can, giving you guys an enjoyable experience while balancing listening to our stupidity. I really hope you guys enjoy.
Angel's Calamity and a bunch of other people. We have...
I'm fucking eating.
Okay. Ninja. Donut. Atomic Missy. Biohazard. And... What are we calling you?
Boss.
Boss. That's right. Boss. You guys remember Boss. Her guest star.
Bitch.
And... We are gathered here today to be retarded and to play video games.
Okay,
I got it.
Oh no, it's retarded.
Did you mean all of us? We also have loud-ass children upstairs, so these bitches cannot stop giggling right now.
Fuck off, they're making me giggle. Man.
Yes, oh, we are playing...
Oh.
The Man of Medan.
I thought I was
fucking crying.
We're adults.
Serious time.
I'm an adult.
Serious time. Alright. Oh. For those of you that don't know, Man of Medan is made by Supermassive Games, the same people who made Until Dawn and The Impatient. That's why we did The Impatient the way we did, so it would be on the channel as well as Until Dawn. And this one's, like, called the Dark Pictures Anthology. Not sure if it's related to the other two games, or if this is a whole new trilogy. I've heard it's a whole new trilogy. So, we shall see. We will pass the controller around like we did last time, if that works for everybody. Or we just all answer together. Like, I'm not sure how we're gonna do this.
We just all answer together.
Okay.
That seemed to work pretty well when we did Until Dawn the first time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, never mind. Majority rules, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you want to play, you can too. I don't
know.
No, care.
I was just saying.
See, you two can totally pass it back and forth. I just want to sit here and, like, give bad decisions.
That's
fucking asshole.
That's how I felt when we were playing The Impatient. They were just like, Melissa, you're gonna die. And I'm just like...
there I go.
Okay, now we're gonna start.
Okay.
We're not gonna tie up the children. They scream more that way. Yes,
no,
yes, yes.
No, it's duct tape.
Duct tape.
Woo!
Brightness, we always go brighter.
That's how you see everything.
Yes. Don't play alone or play alone.
What?
Don't play
alone. Oh! That's cool. Don't Play Alone is Man of Medan's mode, Don't Play Alone, that allows you to assign characters to people you're playing with so you can pass the controller around.
Okay.
Fucking do it.
That's
where
fucking
cool. Where was that with it?
That's so fucking cool.
Don't
I like
alone.
That. Share a story, movie night.
Share a story, access a story online with a friend, or movie night.
And there's five of us.
Pass the dual shock.
Pass the dual shock for a wireless controller and play the story together, supporting 2 to 5 friends. That's awesome. There is five of us.
And then we gotta figure out who should be who.
Yeah.
Okay,
so we ready? Movie night?
Yes.
Movie night. I'm gonna cut a lot of the banter out. There's you guys might still hear loud children from time to time. Sorry, we got kids. Alright, we have...
Nishtar.
Chinese market, China South Sea. Man of Medan. I guess I'll be player one. And yeah. Player two. Who's gonna be player two?
I guess
Melissa.
Sure.
Melissa. Missy. Missy.
Missy.
That's how you spell it, right? That's how you spell it?
Three S's.
Three S's. Well, I feel foolish. Miss Sai.
Fuck yeah. I love going on Twitch streams and, like, commenting.
Player three.
Player three.
Desiree.
Okay.
No, bio. B. A. 0. That's my bitch. And then player 4.
Megan.
Ninja.
No. Megan.
Oh. Boss.
I'll say it's bitch.
Boo. Boo.
Boos. Boos. Caboose.
Player 5.
Here I
There's...
am to rip the day.
Ninja.
We're gonna die.
Now, some people are confused. No, she is not like the popular YouTuber Ninja. You know, some people
I'm
might have figured
cool
that out.
I ever get that confused.
But, no, she's Ninja Donut, but we call her Ninja for short because we're feckin' lazy. We could call you Donut, but because Donut.
That's right, mine.
I don't care what you call me, I need to be the fifth player because I'm going to continue eating this entire time.
You were eating spaghetti!
And I will continue eating spaghetti.
Okay. Alright, are we ready, T?
So.
We still hear children. Okay, I get to pick me. Fliss, Conrad, Brad, Alex. Alex!
Alex!
You look pathetic. You look like you're gonna die quick. I don't know who I want. I guess I'll take Sacrificial Bitch. So, which one do you want? You want Fliss, Conrad, Brad, or Alex?
I want to be the angry Alex.
Okay, Megan Ninja calls Alex. So Brad, Conrad, or Fliss?
I don't care.
Okay, which do you guys want then?
I'll take Fliss.
You'll take Fliss?
Sure.
Okay, so then which one do you want? Brad or Conrad?
Brad. Janet!
Brad. Okay, so Missy is Conrad. Bio is Fliss.
Yeah.
Fliss. Boss is Brad. And Ninja is Alex. Alex. That's the only reason you chose Alex, though.
And then he just looked really angry, and I'm like, same.
Alright.
Same.
Ready.
I'm like, I feel it.
I'm also sick right now. So, I'm gonna be sneezing and coughing and just a right mess. I'm gonna be a right mess!
I cheated and took drugs first.
I
and
probably...
chased them down with alcohol.
Angel's turn. Okay, Angel, your turn. It's me.
Oh, it tells you. Sweet.
Man of Medan.
Turn up the brightness.
What?
Where's the beanbag?
Upstairs.
There's a couch pushing to the floor and one's on the floor. There's some over there. When the alarm sounds, go to your station.
Oh, someone's dead.
It's a church. Oh.
There's a couple people dead.
Well, these things happen.
Well, they'd probably be soldiers, but you know. Children are evil.
Like comedy.
This is literally more terrifying than anything we're gonna see in this game, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah. Children are the greatest.
A child.
Oh. The greatest spoof of all children. Watermelon!
Alrighty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Well, I already hate him.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
你能搏斗吗? 勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
You got a question to ask the tiles. Okay. Say nothing. Curious. Tell me about my son. Dubious. Will I be rich? How about we say...
Will I be rich?
I was going to say about son. Oh, I didn't even hit a button. Okay, so you don't hit a button. You linger on it.
Things going to work out for him?
Dragon tile or bamboo? You know I'm gonna choose a dragon. Yeah, I'm gonna choose a dragon.
You gotta give a shit about no bamboo.
Dragons is a bitch. Rawr XD.
We like it.
I'm
big.
Tell me
what you see. I see a circle.
Okay, R2 to pick up objects. Use R to examine.
Yep.
Put it down!
No, you gotta roll it.
I know, I'm fucking around. Pick it up!
Our character has Tourette's, fantastic.
It's so heavy. It's a fish.
A fish.
Looks like fish.
It's fish.
Yep.
Just to be sure. That's fish.
Okay.
That's a salmon, why is it
why is it telling me to wiggle? Could be.
Wiggle.
Yeah. Wiggle. Okay, put it down now. Okay.
Take a typhoon.
Your fortune.
Quantum license.
It comes from any direction.
Sure.
Like a mysterious wind. Just like a fart. But when a wind like this may blow, death and doom should follow.
So definitely like a fart.
Yeah.
Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man?
He understands perfect Chinese but doesn't speak it, and he speaks perfect Chinese but doesn't.
Hey, bud, let me get a go at it.
Oh, yeah? Think you got the stuff?
Fight? Sure. Lend me another quarter.
I'm gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl.
Smack that. Till
you get sore.
Smack that. Give me smack. That's the next line.
Yeah, I was looking for it.
It's okay. Punch.
She looks so fucking bored.
She's just like,
girl.
Those fucking people.
She's just standing there like,
circle.
Fucking white people.
Glad you said you could fight. That's rude. I can! Okay. Circle.
Sounds like he's playing women's volleyball.
Oh!
There's men's volleyball too!
Circle.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Almost missed it. Scurb! Circle. Almost missed that one. It did, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm the karate master now. Wouldn't you know?
Jesus Christ.
Why am I wasting my time on this idiot?
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
I appreciate that.
No, what would be nice is if we could hear it.
I could turn it up louder. That seems troublesome.
It's leaking.
That's not good for the wood.
It's leaking
at all.
Oh. Well, now they're alive.
Is
this an episode of The Mummy?
It sure is.
Well,
it's
movie.
Yeah. It really is leaking.
What?
That seems unsanitary.
What
see, it's toxic poison.
That's how you get eaten.
They're gonna be revived, though.
That was not okay.
You bad boy.
Woo! I just had like a huge, huge cold chill.
Why are they sedating him?
PTSD,
man.
Oh. It's war. We were kids, man.
Oh, maybe something happened, and he was having a flashback.
Sick bay. 1 a.m. I can't fucking read that.
1:36 a.m. June 22nd.
Read the fucking numbers.
What? What is that?
Oh yes, a photograph. When I was a young boy.
A father took me into
the two pops come back soon.
Oh.
Yeah, see?
See a marching band.
How sweet. Why do you have that picture in the sick bay with you? Like, he was just drunk.
Maybe that's where they're sleeping.
I guess. Why did he just take... He just took a weird-ass step. Let's see if I can get it again. He's walking this way, then I went... No, he's not going to do it again. So, hey, I see a shiny.
Ooh, shiny.
Oh. Let go. And grab it. Firmly grasp it. Kick. Oh!
What the
hell?
Look, we ran out of room in the morgue, okay?
Sorry about that.
Had to find a new locker.
Black squiggly spooches and...
Squiggly spooch!
Okay. Pick up the diary, too, if you can.
No, it wouldn't let me.
Oh, maybe.
You got in your pocket. Can we do anything with him?
No, I think he just had to get the key. It
needs to be like a Detroit Become Human and investigate this shit.
Right.
Okay.
It ain't a fucking android!
Hi, I'm Connor. An android's in my cyber life. This way? Just crawl back into the bed and go the fuck back to sleep. It's already
right,
bad
like,
to
be like,
that's
you
probably
know
what I would do to be completely fair.
You just found a corpse. You might still be sleeping. Oh. Okay,
yeah, well,
if
this guy's
for.
Taking a nap too, then I'm gonna.
Yeah. Hey, the doctors said I could sleep. Okay, do we go this way? Or
like,
this
I'm
way?
Not hearing you know.
I think,
hello.
I don't think we can.
Look at you. He's not really handsome. He's kinda. He's got a big old nose. Look at that nose.
Or, you know, the way he's just.
He's kinda derping hard. We're derping.
He looks greasy out.
Yeah, he does. Look at the sweat on his back. Like,
sweat.
I gotta say, I do not like my men the way I like my pizza.
Greasy.
This way. I mean, camera angle issues. Oh, come on, kid. Thank you. I'm waiting for that shot where we can, like, zoom in close to the crotch, like the game was.
How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell is going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
Same. Smart.
I don't know if I like Charles' facial expressions.
Go for a fucking swim.
Nope. This way. Yeah, maybe you guys should be doing something.
Keep
calm. Okay, press X in time with the heartbeat. Okay. Oh. Okay.
No pressure.
None at all.
Dun dun.
Boop.
Dun dun.
Boop. Oh shit.
Dun dun.
Boop.
Dun dun.
Boop.
Dun dun.
Boop. Why are you guys hiding from your sergeant?
Fucking gun.
I mean, I really don't know if that's a sergeant. I didn't see his. Paying attention. I'm like laser focused. My mouth was open and everything. I was like,
See, he's just killing people. So yeah, I hide from him too.
I mean, they could have done something. They could have grabbed him when he turned his back to them. Like, what's down this way? Let's follow the sergeant. Sounds like a good idea. What's this? What's this?
A door.
And I stopped. Jerk it harder. Again. Another.
Kick that bitch in.
Another.
Yeah. It's almost like it's still won't open.
I wonder why.
It's locked. Just wait while I slowly amble to you, even though we're probably in a crisis situation. No, do not turn around.
Turn around. What's that? A child.
Kick it.
Okay, there we go. I grabbed some.
Want some? I'm good.
You want some? I dropped one. It's safe.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Fair.
Okay. Yeah, let's play while I'm munching away.
Absolutely.
Hi, everybody. We're playing...
this fucking game.
We're playing a game. I know. She fed me Muddy Buddies.
I don't know what I'm going to do when it's my turn because I got to tell you, I don't want to do shit.
Come on, you got it.
I don't want to hear no bitching when I don't do shit.
No, you do it however you want to do it, okay? We're playing this like this because it's going to be stupid. All right, ready? We're continuing. We're continuing. We gotta chase that child down and whoop his ass for running to the ship.
No, running in my goddamn lobby.
You know, first I'm gonna go over here and jerk at another door that's probably most likely locked. Well, I saw the green misties.
In front of kids?
I'm gonna jerk it.
Charlie,
help! Oh, I was supposed to jerk
it.
Calling
the police.
But wait, I want to chase a spoopy child. No, damn it.
Oh my.
Fuck no. Yeah, you said it.
Me, right there. Oh, fuck no.
You guys are soldiers, okay?
I was about to say, this should not be like...
like, that might be somebody that you know, like, oh shit, but at the same time.
Like, ah, oh, unexpected, but not terrifying.
I wish we could chase after the child. No, let's go back. Let's touch him. Is he still warm?
They won't let you, I don't think.
Can we put our finger in his ear?
You gotta see if his nose is still wet.
Oh, okay. We just, it won't let me. I am separated by an invisible wall.
Looks like he's having a pin.
Relatable. Hashtag relatable.
Where's the body?
Where'd the body go?
I could not see.
You're not gonna, you know, check him, take his gun, check his mag like you're supposed to. No. Is there anything over here? Yes, but we can't see it because the game will not let us. This is a linear experience.
That dude just waiting the whole time, like, well, whenever you're done.
Another step?
Like my dick, I mean.
Oh,
he died bad.
Last time I saw him, he said Buckley.
Buckley.
Oh. I thought he said Buckley too. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, these guys are especially stupid. Now, this guy died. There's no bullet wound. The other guy was a bullet wound. This guy looks fucking terrified.
He kind of looks like he's smiling.
He does.
Let's be real.
Tickle fight. To the death.
To the death. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Okay, apparently we cannot go this way. I'm gonna go to the pit deck. I don't know. Seems like a shitty place.
I'm gonna assume you do not know ships.
You don't know ship. Okay, why do we have this creepy ass angle underneath the stairs? Who decided?
Because why not?
This was a good idea.
Because anime. Yes. I blame all shitty camera angles on anime.
That's fair. Why am I walking into a wall?
We'll never know because we can't see faster.
Hold L1 to walk faster. Oh, thank fuck.
Finally.
Let's go this way. Fuck you. I want to separate. First rule of a horror movie is always separate. Or never separate.
Especially if you're white.
Yes.
I was about to say that.
Okay, we jerked another door.
White people!
White people! we're all white. Disclaimer.
So,
disgusting. Like, really white.
Is it me, or are you getting a real change?
Really?
I was
gonna
ask
just now?
I thought it was going to be all like, are you getting a change right now?
That's called an erection.
Oh, shit, Sherlock.
When a mommy and a daddy love each other very, very much.
Or...
Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right?
Your mom's
You don't look
all
right. He ain't just greasy. He's sweaty.
Big, sweaty, greasy, hilly boy. I don't know why I said hilly. I was going to say something else, and I don't know what it was supposed to be. Oh, look, more bodies.
Bodies hit the floor.
I'm sorry, the expressions on their faces. Could you imagine being in a corner and seeing some expressions of dead people and just busting out laughing? Sorry, sorry, inappropriate, sorry.
I'd be fired.
They finally got a gun. Well, he did. I don't get a gun. Oh, no, I have a gun. Maybe I shouldn't have a gun.
Yeah, I was just saying.
You're all confused. You've been about every other situation. Probably not.
He has unnecessary wrinkles on his sleeve, on his shirt sleeve. I noticed that. There was like a bunch of wrinkles, and the shirt was like...
Cough, child!
Are you going to shoot a child?
He's afraid
of
a child. I've never hit a child.
I will. No, look, I've never hit a kid.
I'm going to hit a kid.
Wait, is that his friend?
Oh, God,
yeah.
God, no.
Oh.
Charlie!
Concerning.
Concerning.
All I think concerning is his haircut.
Watch, it's him or something. Or his son. It's his son.
It's his son, yeah.
No.
Bobby.
No, not zombie child.
Oh!
Fucking
look
guy.
At
oh,
fuck,
I was sneezing!
Oh. Look, you're gonna fucking cut me!
It just passed right through it.
Let's go with that little
nugget.
Necrotic looking child.
He's freaking nuts. He's having a heart attack.
Okay.
We became so attached to him, too. It's a shame.
Oh, I love you so much.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, terrible.
He's dead, Jim.
You missed whatever your name is.
I don't even... Joe. Joe.
It was Joe?
Joe.
It was Joe. Just a basic-ass name.
Mayday! Mayday!
Mayday!
Basic-ass
bitch. Is anyone there? Hello, can anyone out there hear me? Oh, come on!
Just answer him and tell him your location. Don't swear at the machine. It's doing its job.
What the hell is that?
This shit takes on your worst fears. What do you want to bet
it's
this shit
a
takes on? Oh, yeah, that's going to work.
It's so small.
Yeah, that's what his wife said about his dick, too.
Oh! Oh, God.
It's called a lifeboat.
Fucking harsh.
He's just like, oh.
Ominous. Well then.
The end.
that was the fucking intro.
Yeah, that was a tutorial.
I don't like it.
I know you don't like the song. She does not like this cover of this song, to be clarified. Until Dawn had a much better cover of the song.
Won't you spare me over to another
hill? I didn't even realize it was the same song.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
fish. Like, I don't know who that is. Okay, the sound of the thing again. I don't know if they'll be able to pick it up on the recording. I think it's my surround sound doing the thing again where it gets louder and quieter. They probably won't even know.
I like how the...
Okay, Silent Hill nurses.
I like the rock aspect of it, but I don't like his voice with this song.
No. I don't like the way he sings it.
Yeah.
The burp. See? It's doing the... bowler hat guy.
Oh no, it's the ring.
Samara? Yeah, that one.
Because yes, there's your mom.
Supermassive Games.
Ow. Cramp.
One dark day in the middle of the night. Two dead kids got up to fight. What's the rest of that? I used to know that. One dark day in the middle of the night, two dead boys got up to fight.
They pulled out their swords. Yeah, but...
I don't remember that.
See, I thought it was they pulled out their swords, turned their backs, and shot each other. If you don't believe me, ask the blind man.
Basically,
he saw it too.
Yeah, basically the whole premise of the fucking thing is...
Yeah, if you didn't...
Yeah,
if you didn't hear it, or the deaf man heard it, if you don't believe me, ask the blind man, he saw it too.
I knew that fucking name.
I don't know.
You know who Sean Ashmore is?
No.
To my repository.
That guy?
No, that's not Sean
Ashmore.
No.
Not at all.
No.
I will give you this hint. He is in the X-Men movies.
Is he Charles Xavier?
No.
She's just
I know.
Lost all faith in me now.
I am the curator of stories.
Oh, excellent.
Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death.
There's gonna be a lot of death.
Stories such as this one.
I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish, or whether they are snuffed out.
They're going to be snuffed out, most likely.
You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes eventually to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take
I know, matter. I was like...
The choices you make will listening affect to him, like, okay. Others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer.
All right.
That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken. Or whatever mess you've made.
I just realized I fecked up.
Oh, no.
We didn't mute the collection from the camera. Hold on. I can, but then I will mute the game audio too.
Oh,
so pretty much what had happened is I forgot to mute audio collection by the PlayStation camera, because PlayStation camera does that for whatever reason. And so if you guys notice, there's a echo at the first part of this. Yeah, that's my bad. We're gonna fix it now. It's boss's turn. I give you the controller. Put your bork bork. Eat your bork bork. Eat your bork bork. Dove Vashi's a bork. Petting my dog. It's a boat. Oh, do we get to go on a boat? I'm on a boat.
It's crazy. I'm getting on a boat. On the boat game.
Brad, Alex's brother, witty and innocent. Duke
present
of Milan,
day.
French Pelagia, 8:30 a.m.
Present day.
Present day.
My douchebag brother.
Well, you guys
maybe
are both named Megan.
Bag. You don't know.
Motivated, Alex, Brad's brother, Julia's boyfriend, insecure. Are you my boyfriend?
Clearly.
Are you my boyfriend?
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
You're insecure.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Well, maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah.
Oh, say nothing insecure or resentful.
Interfere. Don't ever listen to me.
You don't have time right now.
Pick one. Arstic.
TikTok. I
don't know. Too late.
Let's get this all loaded up.
Whoa, careful. That dive cam is like super expensive.
Bro.
Be cool.
What? There's just that long, awkward silence where they just stared into each other's eyes.
How do I say it? Why not? Super fucking loaded?
Super fucking loaded.
Don't flip the little stuff, man. It's not cool.
Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Whoa. You're an asshole.
Accusatory or uneasy.
Zanetta, are you my
girlfriend?
You know
I'm not like the best
I
know.
I forgot.
Whatever. Shut up.
Tweaker looking chick.
The little looks like she's about to piss her pants,
Come on.
Just say yeah to everything on this trip.
Wait.
Trust me. I want you to have a good time.
Okay, well,
argue with me.
Whether somebody asks me to do something stupid like run around naked or something.
Cool.
Metaphorically. Just go with it.
What?
All right, amigo.
Calvary's
almost here. Sorry, I'm a little
snappy. I'm just... We knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing, Julia?
You know what else is a shocker?
It's been rough. My relationship with you is another.
Yeah,
rough.
I gotcha.
I don't want to hear you.
No worries, man.
You're the one that's hard to deal with, okay?
Huh?
Have you seen your face?
Bruh, cute.
Rude.
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah.
Why do you think I don't do cams? Unless I have to.
He's talking about your character, you psychopath.
So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
Put your dick in it.
Finishing med school?
No.
Like...
It's just kind of a big life choice, you know?
I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Tell me no.
Go with your gut.
I'm just letting her make her decisions for her character, because we all have our own characters.
Hey!
Conrad's sister, Alex's girlfriend, Reckless. Conrad,
Sean
Hardy, Julia's brother, Relax.
Fucking creep.
You look like a grape. Creep.
No, pass the lamp.
Sorry.
She said creep.
Connie,
I
this is
a grape.
Hey, what's up, man?
God, we all can't fucking hear. Now I want
this.
Pancakes, thanks.
Lady Killer, right here.
Gonna finally meet you, Conrad. Bye. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! I feel like I already
He's
know
so
you.
Cute.
I've heard so much about you.
I'm touchy, God.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss
Hannah.
Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
Yes.
I love me.
I love me.
I mean, I would have gone with
you. Relax,
yeah,
cool. Ember heads if I get seasick.
Yeah. Cool.
We're bros now.
Hold on.
I love you.
A little pause there. He just stares lovingly at him. Could you imagine people doing that in real life?
You know what?
Melissa, you're so
I'm
right
on,
Brad.
A lot to
I like to have your ship.
You were officially the bad guy.
Don't ruin it.
Just try to crack a cold one with the boys, okay? Leave me alone.
You ever do any diving?
Looking for some beans! That's still my... That's my... I
which
what?
One?
I did...
Gloomy. Go for Gloomy.
Yeah.
Oh, oops. It's okay.
Totally
I hear
think
it was...
Nice. I was worried they're gonna stick me to the noob.
You are a total
know,
noob.
Not noob. I can practically breathe underwater at this point. So you dive a lot? A couple three times, you know?
You're a liar. Boss is a liar.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why you always lying?
Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
Oh, here's the crust
bucket. Oh, here's me!
Impatient,
flish, captain of the Duke of Blood, courageous.
Ooh.
It's a boss ass bitch.
Bitch,
bitch, bitch.
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but,
they just drinking her beer and shit.
No, they brought
everybody
their
on board and ready to go?
You're making fun of her accent.
I make fun of everybody's accent. You rude, so no
I want to do you so
uncomfortably
hard.
She knocked you on your ass.
Oh, Ninja Chicken!
You ain't eating no more.
Alright, we're going to leave this one right here. This has been part one of Man and Medan, played by just all of us. Angel's Calamity, Biohazard 13, Ninja Donut, Atomic Missy, and I'm the effing boss. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Sorry again about the wonky audio. It will be better when we record more of this. The next few videos are going to be a little wonky. I'm doing my best here. Thanks for watching.